This is Wednesday, August 12, 2015. It's 5:40 p.m. There you can see severe thunderstorm watch has been issued as of 5:11 p.m. They actually updated it because they did have it for 3, what was it? No, 3 something and then a 4 something. I can't remember. But they did update it a couple of times. I'm shocked. It's for all these little pissant places, including the city of Winnipeg. What's really funny is this morning when we got that storm, this wasn't even there. But now they're having this for later tonight. We'll just see if we get anything at all.